when you're going along, okay? So therefore you get parts. You got that together and got yourselves organized. Over here, what's a G chart? What is that chart? G chart A flat. Okay. And you did that one backwards there, okay? Just some little things like that. They're hard to do.
Yeah.
Not too bad though. Some of the articulation, be really careful with this. And the flute is your tongue and the flute, we built so all of them. Very close, I think you're all going to be there. And this one, one, two, three, four, and five, six. Okay, it's tricky. Sometimes you just have to write it down and help yourself remember. Most of the time, you know, you get yourself back and a lot of people leave off that here. You get a certain result back. Have you worked a lot on it?
Okay.
Well, it's hard to count things down and back. It's got to keep working at it. You really do all right. You sound real good and you get it all right. Okay? So just keep working. Okay. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Sure. Try the
play again.
Yeah. Try the G sharp, see if it'll play. Your high one?
Try
try G sharp, maybe something's out of whack a little bit. If you would just blow a little harder all the time, I think maybe you'll blow through those breaks. Just try it again, because you've got all the notes down. It's just once in a while doesn't speak like you want to. So keep blowing.